Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can download and install MingW w64. So for that you have to open a web browser and search for this MingW w64. You have to search it on Google, then you have to open the first website here. From here you will have to click on downloads. Then you have to scroll down. Here you will find all the builds for the Windows version. So click on here, this one. Then it's showing all the list. You have to go to a additional site, that is SourceForge. Click on that. So now it has says your download will start shortly. Wait for that. So the download has been done. Double click on that. If it doesn't work, then double click again. Then you just have to press next. And here you can customize the way you want. So I'm gonna use most of the settings in default, then click on next. Then I'm going to click next again. It will automatically download and install itself, so wait for that. So after some time you will get this new window. You have to click next on that, then click on finish. So let's check if the software has been installed or not. So you can see that MingW w64 has been installed successfully. So if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.